Alice knows times are hard and helps when she can.
Man, you gotta make me do it.
Bring some home for your family.
You're damn straight. If you have one.
I had to do it while I was sitting over there. Now I have to do it.
I've heard whispers about you. Rides machines, fancy spear.
This girl looks crazy.
Delightful freckles. Some even say you have a conscience. How extraordinary.
Who are you? You're obviously not one of the Shadow Carja.
My name is Vanasha. For now, all you need to know is that I'm a whisper of reason in this howling pit of insanity.
Just dropping food.
I know how that feels.
Ants are gonna come.
I'm sure you do. And so does Uthid. He's a good man, so naturally the Shadow Carja wanna murder him. Uh-oh. I've done some digging, and I think he's headed for the Green Climb. It won't take those mercenaries long to find him. He could use some help, if you're so inclined.
Stop being evasive and tell me who you really are.
Stop being evasive? You might as well tell me to stop being charming. It's impossible, but I like you, so I'll tell you a secret. I have friends in Meridian, and I like to do favors for them when I can. Uthid might be of use to them, if he survives.
How do you know Uthid is innocent?
I'm excellent at making inquiries. Look, he feeds orphans from his own rations and personally punishes anyone who hurts the old or infirm. The idea that he would try to kill Edelman is ridiculous.
Not saying a word.
He must have found something that can embarrass the priesthood. Otherwise, the Harvest wouldn't risk marking such a well-regarded man.
A 45-minute-long conversation.
45 minutes.
What makes you think he's on the Green Climb?
He knows he'll be pursued, so he needs a hideout that's both familiar and defensible. He once single-handedly held off an entire bandit clan in those foothills. My guess is that he'll fall back on what worked before.
I'll do what I can for Uthid, but what about you?
What about me what?
What will you do while I risk my life?
Useful things, little Huntress. Look for 3 dead trees south of Sunfall. They mark the start of the Green Climb.
It's you. Hello again.
I've brought someone to see your sister.
How did you... What did we do to deserve... No, wait. I don't even want to ask, in case a shadow passes over and it's gone.
Smart boy.
She'll have his full attention, won't she?
Once I'm freed of other distractions, yes. Ooh.
So I finished those little mini things that were right there. And we should do a main quest. Let's see.
Just don't forget that power thing.
No, the power cell's in the last one, but I do have to get the other half of this, which I should see where that's at. Maybe I won't do it today because. I want to do a main thing while you're here, but...
Oh, you're only missing one of those.
I'm missing one of... these. The stranded shackles. I gotta find the other one. I don't know where it is. Let's see.
Send this shit to Matt.
to tell where it's at. These directions are terrible.
Yeah. Well, don't worry about it for now. We'll do it later.
Yeah, I just don't want to miss it in case it's part of one of these quests. Hold on, let's see here. I just want to make sure it's not in the main part. Oh, I know where it's at. Oh, I missed it. Okay, I forget where that is, but I already passed the quest, so let's do the main quest. Master Override, this is the one. Alright, here we go. That's the closest one. Okay, so.
What's the name of this one?
I don't remember. But I gotta get the Master Override. After I get the Master Override is where the piece is. I'm pretty sure. That's the thing that'll kill Hades, I think. But I haven't played this in a week, I don't remember.
You know, it makes sense that that's what would kill Hades.
Master Override?
Yep. Kills everyone and resets it again in another couple hundred years. You know it's gonna at least some sort of fucking crazy mechanical beast or something.
Maybe. Alright, let's see. Gotta go north, north, north.
Put on some stealth shit.
I just drank some health. I wasn't all the way full. Weird.
Oh god, there's a world data points?
Huh?
There's a world data points?
Yeah, there's a lot of them. I haven't gotten that many. Every time I see them, I get them, but I don't read them, because it's part of the story, but it's a lot.
Yeah.
A separate section of information.
Ooh, you found a fire.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted?
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
silly.
Dang, you gonna do all that?
I have to. I just fell. It's not part of the plan to fall. So windy. Jesus.
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Just red. They're not even like roaming, they're just red. Oh no, they're like, oh I see, it's the stalkers. Shoot. I find them somehow. Jesus, there's a lot of them. Fuck, that's not good. I can't do this. Oh shit. I didn't know there were so many. Fuck.
Yeah, it's guarded, right?
I guess I have to.
Well, maybe fighting this far away from them would be beneficial to you, you know? Oh shit. Jesus.
I can't even run from them. Normally
they're just fast creatures.
Huh?
They're just pretty fast.
No, they're not fast, it's just that they have like normally like they have a range of area they're allowed to be in, and I guess they're allowed to be in all of this area. Sure. You know, he like follows me completely.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Ethan at high level or something. Because he should not be taking that much to kill. That was so sloppy. Shit, another thing's gonna go off. That'll probably kill one of them. Christ. Well, at least I could not die in that big of a mess, but I used a lot of potions. I'm sure I'll get more within the walk. Dang, you fell asleep during that?
No, I just fell asleep just now.
You crazy.
I'm not even sleeping, I'm just closing my eyes.
Yeah.
We're getting ready for sleep, guys. I heard you. It was a little sloppy, but you know, you made it.
Something else behind.
It's a good fight. You gotta leave something behind.
He's listening, guys. He's listening.
Just listen.
Can't be too prepared. Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
Thank you.
soon.
It's crazy.
It's crazy.
No ammo. Christ. Running out of ammo over here.
I need this. Never know when I might need these.
Yeah, go to bed. You should. Fine.
I barely made it a mission, though. You're not even here yet.
No, you're just done.
I know, right? I'm just passing out with this.
Yeah, keep watching the video. Your nap.
It's like sleeping all over, sleeping like this. I love it. Have fun. Make this video too long. Alrighty?
Sure. Yeah, I'm gonna put that right there.
I'm soaked from melted snow.
I didn't drop it. You did. Crazy. I'm crazy.
And then I'm almost there.
Oh,
I'll tuck that away.
Here. What's up this year? Start a new video.